of organizations to do the same work. Nothing can be worse than continuing with the MPP and NDC. So you shouldn't even be looking in that direction. What have they offered you? They offer nothing but vindictiveness, divisiveness, rancor, darkness. We offer light, hope, truth, justice, and opportunity.
It's quite unfair, because when we came to power in 2001, everybody knows where we were. We had to go the hippie way to salvage the economy, introduce new ways and ideas, to the extent that interest rate went considerably down, inflation went down, there were jobs, there were the banks chasing private sector to acquire loans at lower interest rate because the government himself detached itself from loans. I think we did well. Governance is a continuous process, if you like that. If you lack that, then you think the world must come to an end.